Welcome back to Buckeye Football Weekly, everyone. Ohio State hitting the road for the first time this season, continuing Big Ten play after a bye week. Weather would be a factor in this game. Jim Tressel's Buckeyes undefeated coming in, facing the Badgers of Wisconsin, led by Barry Alvarez. First quarter action, we pick it up. No score on the board, and the first play is Dwayne Smith that we see on a 2nd and 5 from the 39. He is stopped cold by that Buckeye D. Smith, same drive. This time he is corralled in the backfield. A loss of 3. A.J. Hawk in on the tackle along with Simon Frazier. The Buckeye D held, and a 49-yard field goal attempt that the Badgers lined up for was whistled for a delay of game. Barry Alvarez none too pleased, and no delay on the weather, but the Badgers' drive ended there. This is their next drive. 1st and 10 for Wisconsin. Booker Stanley up the middle, just a gain of 2 on the play. 2nd down and 7 now. Wisconsin had already completed one pass for a first down on this drive. They complete another and keep the drive alive to the Ohio State 48-yard line. Now they go to the ground. 1st and goal from the 5, and it is Stanley. A sweep to the right side. He gets it down to the 1-yard line, and that's where the first quarter ended. Goose eggs on the board, 0-0 in Madison, but second quarter starts with the Badgers knocking on the doorstep. This is Booker Stanley weaving his way through the Buckeye D. He is in for the touchdown. A 2-yard run on the play. Extra point is good, and it's 7-0. Home squad on top. Lydell Ross rips off a nice run, a pickup of 16 yards for the Buckeyes on their next possession. And that sets up a 3rd and 6 play. Craig Krenzel throwing to Ben Hartsock, and the big tight end has it complete for 9 yards on the pickup and a first down. And here's a play we haven't seen this season. Hartsock not done. He takes the shovel pass from Craig Krenzel. Almost looks unstoppable in a pickup of 18 yards, but the drive ended with a punt from B.J. Sander, one of 7 on the day. Sander averaged 44 yards a kick. This time, Jim Leonard drops the ball. The Buckeyes recover in special teams, making the difference in the second quarter of this game. Buckeyes in good field position, taking over 1st and 10. Craig Krenzel hands off to Maurice Hall, who has nothing but makes something out of it. 8 yards with the stiff arm out of bounds. The Buckeyes ended up with 1st and goal from the 9, but have to settle for a 24-yard field goal from Mike Nugent. But on the board is good. 7-3 at that point with 4:02 left in the half. Jim Sorge is wrapped up on Wisconsin's next drive. Quinn Pitcock in on the tackle. Time running out in the first half. Another good play by the Buckeye D. Smith nothing on the gain, and the Bucks take off trailing 7-3 after one half of play. Second half action now. 2nd and 7, we pick it up. The handoff goes to running back Booker Stanley. Stanley booking down the sidelines, a pickup of 19 yards. The Buckeye defense, though, ready for the challenge. 1st and 10 from the 45. Sorge back to pass. He is under pressure, lets it fly, and Dustin Fox is there. Breaking on the ball and making the play, Buckeyes take over 1st and 10 at their own 14-yard line. Turning into a battle of field position, the Buckeyes don't get much on this drive. They punt the ball and back up the Badgers to their own end zone, where they return the favor. Chris Gamble back to field it, but doesn't do so much. The ball is loose, and the Badgers recover and take over the ball and momentum. Ohio State and Jim Tressel got to shut it down on defense, and that they do. That's a run straight up the middle. Stanley is stacked up, and it's Stanley again. This time 4 yards deep in his own backfield. Will Allen in on the tackle. Jim Sorge is going to try to get something going here on 3rd and 15. He'll run it and pick up 8 yards on the play. Not enough for the first down, so the Buckeye defense did its job, but points for the Wisconsin Badgers. And again, a 7-point bulge at 10-3 with 7 minutes left to play in the third quarter. Now at the 5-minute mark, Krenzel back to pass again. This time he fires to the near sideline, and Michael Jenkins has it for the reception. A pickup of 15 yards on the play. The Buckeyes go up top for 18 yards. Again, it's Michael Jenkins on the near sideline, just short of the first down, though. And off we go to the fourth quarter in Madison, Wisconsin. 10-3 game. Krenzel again throwing, this time complete to Drew Carter. And that is good enough for the first down. Michael Jenkins comes back for this pass. Pickup of 9 on the play on 3rd and 9. Good enough for the first down again. The Buckeyes keep moving the chains and put together their best drive of the game. Drew Carter finds himself wide open deep, makes a great diving catch on the Krenzel throw, 46 yards covered on the play. That sets up the Buckeyes first and goal on 2nd and 6. In goes Michael Jenkins. He takes the pass and the touchdown. Buckeyes tie it up 10-10 on the road. 6 minutes left to play. Ohio State defense being counted on once again. And once again, it rises to the occasion with the running game, stopping Stanley after a pickup of just 1 yard. But the next play is the deal breaker. Wisconsin receiver Lee Evans had been shut down to this point of the game, hadn't caught a pass all night long. He takes this one 79 yards for the touchdown and the difference on the scoreboard. Evans, his only catch of the day, a 17-10 lead. Craig Krenzel directing that Buckeye offense, trying to make a comeback. He scampers out of the pocket for a pickup of 18 yards, doing it with his feet, but a crucial 3rd down and 13 throw falls incomplete, and the Buckeyes' hopes are dwindling. A key 2nd down and 8 play, Wisconsin in the power eye. Booker Stanley breaks it outside, stays in bounds, and the clock keeps ticking, and it strikes midnight on the Buckeyes' 19-game winning streak, losing 17-10 on the road at Wisconsin. Ryan Miller's up next with comments from head coach Jim Tressel.
Welcome back to Buckeye Football Weekly. I'm Ryan Miller along with head coach Jim Tressel. And coach, just tough game today, and a 19-game winning streak comes to an end here at Camp Randall Stadium.
Well, it was a tough ball game, and Wisconsin did the things you have to do to be successful in a tight game. And I thought we did some of the things that you need to do, but we didn't do them all. Now we have to go back to work and see if we can get better at some of those.
Talk a little bit about that now, the challenge of some of these guys haven't lost, in scarlet and gray uniforms.
Well, that's right, and that's something that you have to learn from, and you'd rather not learn lessons from losses, but sometimes that happens, and who we are, I think, is really going to be determined by how we respond to this.
It should be interesting. Coach, thanks so much.
Thank you.
And all good things must come to an end, just like this show. For Coach Tressel and Jeff Hogan, I'm Ryan Miller. We'll see you next week on Buckeye Football Weekly.
Buckeye Football Weekly with Jim